It's midnight. Jesus is now praying alone in the garden because his disciples are asleep. Imagine, though, they were just a stone's throw away. Imagine if they would have heard Jesus cry out to the Father, "Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass from me." In that confession, Jesus was saying, "I don't want to do this. This is going to be hard. It is going to be difficult." Jesus was again, in some ways, expressing his humanness, knowing that the crucifixion was going to be painful. But he was also expressing his deity, because the crucifixion was probably not the greatest pain that Jesus would experience. Instead, the perfect, spotless Son of God took on the sins of the world. That's my sins. That's your sins. Jesus, in this moment, takes on the sins of the world so that he might give his life as a sacrifice for you and me. Wow. Father, if it be possible, let this cup, the cup of the sins of the world, the cup of God's wrath, let this cup pass from me. Yet not as I will, but as your will be done. That is the prayer of Jesus. He willingly takes on the sins of the world. Let's take a moment and let's thank him for giving his life as a sacrifice for our sins.